hope everyone had a safe and enjoyable 4th of July weekend. After receiving a brief...